once again, sung by Mr. Edward M. Faber for the Sonophone. Now my brother knew a lady who had sued for a divorce once again, and when she had obtained it, why, he married her, of course, like a chump, once again. But he often did repent it, for one day she made a scoot, stole brother's household furniture and quickly threw the coop. Now she's with her other husband and her brother's in the soup, once again, once again. Now, Mr. Casey, will you kindly sing the voice, if you please? Why, certainly I will. Go on there, piano player, play up. Now, my sunny girl, the other day, I took out for a walk on the street. And to a lady's restaurant, she led me like a cock. Wasn't I a daisy? Oh, I was a chump. She ordered cake and ice cream and daisies by the score. But me pocketbook I found, I left it home upon the floor. So the waiter made me black and blue and fired me through the door in the street. Oh, my. Now the other night I had a little quarrel with me wife. We have them off. We fight like the kittens. So I threatened for to leave her and led a single life all alone. See me lonely. But the kettle from the stove she grabbed and it she quickly threw. And the scalding boiling water down me back in streamlets flew. And her mother joined the subject. What the devil could I do? Not a thing. They had a stink. Now a wifey had a husband who would not stay at home at all. He was a son of a gun. He used to feel neglected at being left alone all the time. Oh, my. An old sweetheart called one evening, talking all times and other things. But hubby happened home, be chance, and hubby never rings. Now she's gone back with her mama dear, while hubby gladly sings, never again, I've had enough.